This is the elevator at the Tesco Extra Yearney. These are Otis Gen 2s. We got this one. Two-speed door, I like that. You can see the Otis logo. Let's go to one. Door closes when you press the button. I like that. And the capacity is 60 on the kilos, 21 persons, built in 2013. Here we are at one. Let's go back down to Zale and switch elevators. So do my cavi going down. It's pretty basic Otis Gen 2. Look at how you see, hey man, it's got Sir Mystic security camera, it's got the flow indicator, and the capacity is 60 on the kgs, 21 persons built in 2013. Here we are back at zero. It's got the voice fixtures. Now we can switch elevators. I won't try and call that at the end, and we'll continue filming. There goes elevator number one. And now comes lift number two. Yep.
Oh, yes.
Again, you can see the Otis logo. Let's go up to one again. Door does not close when you press the button. I don't like that. And the capacity is same as again. 60 on the kilos, 21 persons, built in 2013. Here we are back up at one again. Going down?
Going in.
Yeah. Tight squeeze. Okay. So do my cab you going down. It's pretty basic Otis Gen 2. Look around, you see, hey now, there's our Threadmaster security camera. It's got the flow indicator and the capacity is 60 on the kgs, 21 persons. Built in 2013. It's got the voice fixtures. Here we are back down at zero again. Now we can exit the elevator. And that's it.